Our story started with relationships. We put clients first as we helped them protect their green assets. Investing in our people and technology allowed us to grow, building a team of professional problem solvers seeking a challenging and meaningful career. The result is Davey Resource Group, a team of experts wired to understand client needs and anticipate market demands. The turnkey approach to managing critical infrastructure and communication networks.
My name is Cody Clements. I'm a project coordinator with Davey Resource Group. So how I explain it is I lay the groundwork to the communication infrastructure on utility poles and create more reliable grids. The expertise is needed in my role is technical knowledge, being able to identify primary and neutrals and some overhead equipment, being able to identify the different types of utility comm cables. They're all different, and being able to pick those out from each other is going to play a big role in your success here. We'll go out and we'll field the poles, and then we'll submit that data back to the design team where they'll look over the poles, see if there's anything that needs to be corrected, or tell the utility company how to install to the pole.
My name is Dana Pigley, and I am a senior designer at Davey Resource Group. By going in and analyzing these poles and ridding it of any violations or overload, this helps give other attachers room on the pole to attach and also offer their services. Qualities that can make someone successful in this role are attention to detail and problem solving. These are skills that you're going to use every day, no matter what project you're on. Aside from the people that I get to work with on a daily basis, something else I really enjoy about my job is the opportunities that I have to continuously grow and learn within the company.
My name is Aaron Klein. I'm a project manager at Davey Resource Group. So the work I do managing projects for utility clients helps by streamlining the process of joint use applications. These cable companies, fiber companies need to attach to utility poles in order to run lines to houses. And we are essentially the ones doing the design and engineering from point A to point B. And what I do, I kind of act as a liaison between our client, my team, and we are able to complete a lot of those in a small amount of time. Something I really enjoy about my job is making new connections, whether it be new clients, other people at Davey. I've met a lot of people here in my career.
My name is Clark Cristano, and I'm an account manager with Davey Resource Group. I think it's important for the client to have a point of contact that they can trust to give information about where the project's at and how things are going in general. Our ability to maintain safety on their grid for their customers to be able to deploy new fiber, I think, is invaluable to any power company. Something that I think makes a successful account manager is being able to give guidance to my team when they need it. I think being in this position, you gotta be a strong leader. You kinda have to think on your feet to be able to give those solutions to your team when they come to you for guidance.
My name is Chance Wilkin. I'm an account manager with Davey Resource Group. I've always liked working with numbers. It's always been one of my strong suits to collect as much data as possible about a project and then take that data, deliver it to the client in a concise format that shows the effectiveness of the work we're doing. I think we have a really great group of people who are capable of going out and getting the job done the most efficient way possible.
My name is Joe Tomasi, and I'm an area manager with Davey Resource Group. In my role, my responsibilities is to take my knowledge of the internal resources that we have and combine them into a solution that makes sense for the client. The way that DRG's work helps to positively impact the wider community is through internet and electric utility solutions.
The way that we manage our projects here, we offer a full turnkey service to the utility.
One of the big points right now is delivering 5G internet and high-speed internet to rural communities.
It impacts economic growth through businesses and new residential areas moving in.
It also helps keep these poles up to standard and safe for those in the community.
I'm gonna look back on these years and feel very rewarded for what we've done with helping get people more connected.